On this vote, the yeas are 53, the nays are 47, and this nomination is confirmed. Under the previous order, the motion to reconsider is considered made and laid upon the table, and the President will immediately be notified of the Senate's action.
Madam President, very happily, I note the absence of a quorum.
The clerk will call the roll.
Ms. Baldwin.